Hi, I'm Ann Killion with the San Francisco Chronicle, and I'm here with Sweater Mom, who is probably the most famous person at Oracle Arena tonight. Her real name's Robin. Robin, how did you become so incredibly famous?
Well, we bought a sweater for our son for a holiday gift, and my husband accidentally bought a woman's size. So he's 6'4", so they dared me all day long. They told me, wear it, and then when the dance, I did relinquish that, and I wore it, and when the dance cam came on, I got up and danced, and the camera was right there on me, I think, because I'm older, and the sweater was really bright.
And when was the very first time you saw it take off?
Well, it took off the day after the election. People needed a little giggle, and I was there to supply that. 1.9 million views the next day, November 9th.
And, of course, the guys all watch Sweater Mom during the huddle when Rod Adams is getting ready to yell at them about their defense. They like to look up, and you entertain them.
Well, you know what? Steve Kerr has told me to just stop that right now. They're not paying attention to him when they should.
So you're an Oakland native. You're a long, long-time season ticket holder, which means you've seen a lot of dreadful things happen in this arena. What do you think is going to happen tonight?
We're going to bring it home. They waited to bring it this win home. Go Dubs. Blue nail polish right here.
There you go. That's the key. Thanks, Robin.
Okay, thanks, Sam.